While some believe psychotherapy and coaching are one and the same, it is important to recognize the distinction between the two. Government entities such as Colorado State Legislature have asserted that coaching is not the same as therapy, since it does not delve into diagnosing mental illness or dysfunction, and does not focus on examining or diagnosing the past. Instead, coaching focuses on changing the client's current and future behavior, with the coach serving as a sounding board to clients. Clients who choose coaching really want someone to listen to them and provide honest feedback. Coaching is powerful to help people to achieve their full potential. It is not counseling or therapy. Coaching is results driven. Do you have a good coach supporting you?